So welcome to this year's Clio Cloud Conference, and thank you for joining us for our session on how to turn insights into actions with Clio Manage Reports. Before we start, a special thank you to our visionary partners for their continued support. I'll be your speaker, Omar Robinson, training consultant here at Clio. I've been helping clients to maximize their firm goals and increase their workflow efficiency for the last 4 years. We know that running a law firm is also running a business. And every successful business needs insights into what it's doing well and where it can improve. Those are insights that Clio Manage's reporting capabilities can deliver for your firm. Looking at some stats from our previous 2021 legal trend reports, 40% of managing partners and solo attorneys are very confident in their firm finances, but only 20% express either slightly or not at all confidence in their firm's finances. Overall, we can see that it's difficult to have confidence and visibility into how your firm is performing, which is why we have our Clio Manage reports to help you. First, let's do a quick overview of how reporting looks and works in Clio Manage today. On the menu to the left, scroll down to find reports and click on it. There you'll find three tabs, presets, recent reports, and history, and all three will help support your reporting workflow. Here in reports, you can generate a variety of reports based on the different reporting categories. Something to keep in mind though, based on user permissions or account tier levels, your report list offerings you see here may vary. When you click on a report, each will guide you to the respective report generation page with a set of filters. Simply select your desired filters to get the data insights you're looking for. Pro tip, many reports now offer the ability for you to select and reorder your report columns. Use this to drag and drop which columns you like to see or hide, as well as reordering them to your liking. This helps you to hone in on relevant data you'd like to see. Do you find yourself generating the same type of reports over and over again? For reporting, we have a feature called presets, which allows you to save time on frequently run reports by saving your report filters. Simply select your report filters and click Save as a preset. Once saved, you can save time to generate your frequently run reports in one click. Furthermore, you can set your presets to generate on a set schedule of your preference, whether that's daily, weekly, or monthly. You'll be notified by email when the report is ready for you to access. The last tab is history, where it shows a record of reports that you ran in the last 6 months. Whenever you generate a new report, the record will appear as a new line item in this history table in which you can review. Now that we learned how reporting looks and works in Clio Manage, let's explore a few scenarios, such as questions or insights that may come up at your firm. The different types of reports that help you leverage data to answer those questions and insights, and what possible actions you can take to help your firm set up for success. Let's introduce Robert, the managing partner at his firm. His firm mainly practices family law and is currently dealing with many child custody cases. This means that the firm is taking on cases that can be longer than their typical workflow. Robert has a gut feeling that his firm is performing well enough to stay afloat, but he wants more visibility and confidence that they're earning money. If you're like Robert, the obvious question is, are we earning money? Based on this question, Robert is probably also curious if the firm's bills are getting paid on time, the clients have outstanding fees they need to collect on, or any employees need to collect more on a regular basis. Remember that running a law firm is running a business, so Robert needs financial data insights to tell him if they're earning money. That's where our billing reports can help him out. Our billing reports help to provide a comprehensive overview of accounts receivable, amounts billed, outstanding balances, billable work in progress, billing history, and bill payments and refunds. Feel free to explore the different reports we have listed here, but in Robert's case, we recommend generating reports like the accounts receivable and accounts receivable aging. Those reports will help as starting points to answer those questions we had before, like, is there a certain client that has overdue bills, or are there certain attorneys that need to collect on a more timely basis? Here's an example of the accounts receivable report. This is enough for Robert to determine outstanding billable amounts on all unpaid and past due bills on a per user, per client, and per matter basis. Example here, if a bill is overdue or past its grace period or due date, it'll show up as past due, as you see here. Balance is what's outstanding on the bill after any payments or credit notes that have been applied. This is the amount that still needs to be paid. Now, Robert has enough insights to confidently gauge how his firm is performing and can start making actionable improvements to his firm. If you're like Robert, we recommend taking actions that help you understand which clients or attorneys need to collect more timely. We also recommend taking advantage of Clio features like billing reminders, Clio payments, and also payment plans to help you get paid more timely. Now let's meet Emma. Her firm's a small but growing practice that handles family law, wills and estates, and real estate. They have a firm-wide goal to expand and grow their business. They would like to leverage data to better understand where they're making the most money and where to invest for continued growth. If you're like Emma, you might be asking yourself the obvious question, where is my money coming from? Other questions that Emma's firm might be curious about could include, which practice areas are more profitable? Is it real estate or wills and estates? Which clients make them the most money? While Emma and her firm might have a gut feeling that they're doing well in certain practice areas or which clients are earning them more money, it's through data where they can verify with confidence and understand how to quantify those findings into sustained quick growth. And that's where matter reports can come in handy. Our matter reports give firms a detailed view of clients and matters. To start answering these questions, Emma's firm might start generating reports like the billing rate report, productivity by client, or the revenue report. These reports will help us as starting points. Are certain practice areas making Emma's firm more money through custom billing rates? Or is Emma's firm making more revenue from a specific practice area? So let's take a look at the billing rate report that was released earlier this year. The billing rate report is designed to give firms an overview of all their custom billing rates for all matters. It shows you matter and user data, along with the current matter rate, client rate, and user default billing rates if they have been set. This can help you identify which clients, staff, or practice areas bring in the most revenue and provides insights into accuracy of your firm's billing rates. Another pro tip is, with Clio's billing rates hierarchy feature, firms can set various rates by user, client, or matter. The default is the user default rate, but you can use the rate type column to tell you which rate is being applied. Once you have insights like Emma, you can start taking actions like knowing where to invest your marketing efforts in more profitable practice areas or clients, or leveraging Clio features like custom billing rates. Are there special clients that continue to bring you a new business, or are there special rates you set higher for certain cases? With the billing rate, you can easily set custom billing rates by the user, client, or matter to make those changes that ensure your firm is profitable. Now, we know that Emma and Robert's situations are only a few that might occur. We understand how much data is out there that you can track and utilize in order to answer questions on how your firm is performing. So here at Clio, we know that data is powerful, not only to help you identify trends and patterns over time, but to help you make more powerful improvements on how your firm operates. So other questions you might have, is my firm productive? Especially now after COVID, some firms have moved to work at home. In this case, some firms might be curious about whether their firm members are productive since working from home. How are cases progressing now that people are working more collaboratively, remotely, more rather than in person? And where do they need to improve so cases can be streamlined? That's where the productivity reports can come in handy to answer those questions. So for our productivity reports, such as the reports you see listed on top, they provide a comprehensive overview of unbilled and bill time and expense activities by client and user. These reports, such as the productivity by user report, will help as starting points to break down the work being done at your firm by users or firm staff, clients, and the matter. In this case, the productivity by user report, which helps give firms a summary of each firm's users, time, and expense, which is broken down by unbilled, billed, and total amounts. Once you have these insights, you can start to understand where to put in more coaching efforts if certain staff members need more help reaching their targets and more billable time, or the why for some data points. For example, a new employee who might still be learning how to be more productive at the firm. Another question we have heard from firms is how and what data they should you be utilizing to set up firm-wide goals. Like we mentioned before, data when tracked helps to identify trends and patterns. This can also be added as a reliable data point to set goals like your next year revenue goal. Getting insights into questions like last year's revenue, overall earnings and loss, and where you made the most money can establish an achievable but ambitious goal for next year. That's why something like our revenue reports would help you. They provide a comprehensive overview of your firm's financial performance by showing total collected activities and taxes, amounts generated by each originating attorney, and amounts each firm user has billed and collected for each matter. Here we have our revenue report, which gives firms a detailed overview of unbilled, billed, and collected time and expense activities, which also includes taxes. You can also see data relating to discounted time and discounted expenses and credit notes by matter. A quick note, you can now group revenue reporting data by client or by practice area. You can use these reports as a reference point to understand an overall picture of your firm's performance for the year and be able to set your targets and goals based on data. Now, as you can see, law firms who make a conscious effort to collect data in order to identify and analyze information can be better prepared to make better business decisions for their firm. From one of our Clio guides, Becoming a Data-Driven Law Firm, this in return also helps enable every member of your firm to be better prepared for success as well. Now, we've gone through quite a bit to show you how reporting in Clio can help provide data and insights into how a firm operates as a business. So let's wrap up on some takeaways from today's session. First, we went through a quick overview of utilizing reporting in Clio Manage. We looked at the reports page, which can be used to generate the firm insights you're looking for. Presets to help generate those recurring reporting insights you'll need with more ease, and history to revisit generated report insights. Again, take advantage of features like column picker and schedule presets to streamline your reporting experience. Next, we went through various scenarios where we identified questions you might have had when wanting to utilize data more at your firm. Pinpointing which reports might be helpful and how you might want to take actions. Do check out the Clio features we mentioned so you can utilize them to help reach your firm's goals. If you'd like to learn more about how to leverage data for the success of your firm, we recommend attending the 2023 LTR Insights session today at 2:45 p.m. Otherwise, visit the Clio Customer Success Center to learn more about reporting in general, and I'll be there. Or the Clio Product Lab, where you could meet with the reporting team to share any reporting needs or learn about upcoming features. And lastly, check out any of these other resources we offer at Clio. The Clio Health Center, Clio Academy courses for Clio Manage and Clio Go Reports, and the guide that was mentioned in our session, Becoming a Data-Driven Law Firm. Thank you for listening, and have a wonderful rest of your time at ClioCon. Thank you.